episode I just listened to From Me to You by Quadeca, and this album houses some solid tracks, you know, it has a story to tell, and I'm actually quite impressed by how most songs are nicely produced, but overall it's not very well executed. It's not a reliable body of work. My main issues are, this album has confusing artistic ambitions. Most of his lyrics are cringe-inducing, and he can be very displeasing vocally. But Quadeca clearly has talent, and I hope he improves.